In an effort to reduce cases of cervical cancer in Namibia, the Minister of Health, with support from PEPFAR, have implemented a visual inspection of the cervix program to detect precancerous during a clinical visit. The screening, which is quick and easy, is provided at a number of health facilities in the country where screening and treatment are free of charge. Women aged 20 and older are advised to go for cervical screening. Between March and December last year, 11,000 women were screened countrywide. Out of the total number, about 8,000 were HIV positive, and 90% of them who were found to have pre-cancer cells received treatment right away.
Currently, we put a lot of emphasis on HIV positive women because they have 5 to 6 chances more than HIV negative women in having these pre-cancer cells. So we are providing these services to them to make sure that also that we have early diagnosis and that we treat them immediately. The treatment depends on the size of the lesion and whether this has developed into cancer.
PEPFAR has been working closely with the Minister of Health to roll out the program throughout the country, and the screening is now available at 37 health facilities with a long-term plan to increase the number to 53 by 2021.
Women who are detected through this simple screening to have precancerous cells or suspected cancer will be referred to one of 11 district hospitals to have another easy procedure. I saw the room today, it takes less than 30 minutes to remove those precancerous cells. So it's really exciting that these services are now available to women across Namibia. And I just today really want to encourage all women, but especially those who are HIV positive, during January, Cervical Cancer Awareness Month, please set a date for this year. Come in and get your screening. Encourage your female friends and family members to come in and get the screening as well.